Hi, I'm Sandy with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Fitzmill DAS06. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. It is currently set to three-phase 240 volts.